Yes, so this is the virtual twin of it. And even at the moment, as you can see, as it moves, it replicates all the joint positions and XYZ Cartesian positions as well. So right now it's demonstrating its flexibility. And because I already planned a safe trajectory, even if it seems it's coming close, it's still safe.
So, and from what I can see, this virtual digital twin, there's no delay, which is something really good. What you see in the physical robot is exactly what you see in the virtual.
So, that's one thing that we wanted to achieve in this system. So, the next steps now include additional virtual reality. And at that point, probably will be being able to remote control, so you can teach and move the system while you are firing.
Okay. Yes. So, what do you use it for? Like to train? Who is the profile that you're looking at training from the industry?
So, from the industry, any people involved in assembly, especially the robotic systems. This include manufacturing, medical plants, primarily. So you can have training or capacity building using such a